Now, here's my problem. I have A ORed with AB. How do I simplify this? Well, I can factor out an A. So I have A times 1 OR B. Now, what does 1 OR B mean? It means if I have an OR gate, and I have a 1 here, and B is equal to 0, 1 OR 0 is a 1. But what if B is not 0? What if B is a 1? 1 OR 1 is a 1. So, anything ORed with 1 will give me a 1. A times 1 equals itself A. So, A OR AB equals A. What do you know? This is George Bull. Bye-bye.